मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. सो अवर लास्ट चैप्टर दैट इज द सब्ट्रैक्शन दैट वी कंप्लीटेड. सो नाउ वी स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट फोर्थ चैप्टर दैट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन. ओके सो दिस इज अवर न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज अ मल्टीप्लीकेशन. So in multiplication, in third standard also we seen multiplication. So how to do multiplication that we see today onwards. So in multiplication, suppose so see this is a one multiplication problem. So what is it? It is called multiplicand. This is a multiplicand. Then this one is a multiplier. And this is the product. Means your answer. Okay? Which one is a this number that is a multiplicand, which by which number you multiply that is a multiplier, and whatever your answer that is the product. So in multiplication what happen? Suppose you can multiply 4 into 3. So what is the answer? 4 3 is 12. Otherwise if you multiply 3 into 4 then also your answer is the same. Means in multiplication the sequence is not important. Anything. Suppose 48 into 2 and what is here? 96 and 2 into 48. Then I say your answer is 96 only. Okay. So sequence means any sequence you can take your answer it will be same. Then next one. Suppose any number. Number is 6. 6 into 1 is equals to 6. With any number, if you multiply with 1, then your answer is same number. Otherwise, like this also, if 1 into any number, then also your answer is 6 only. Next one, if into 0, if any number multiply with 0, that time your answer is 0. Okay, and 0 is multiplying with any number, then also your answer is 0. So remember it. Whenever you multiply with 1, then your answer is that number itself. Sequence is not important. Any sequence, then also your answer is the same. And if you multiply with 0, then your answer is 0. So remember this point, student. Now we see next one. So now we see task 1, that is the fill in the blanks. So for task 1 you have to open page number 65. See what is given on page number 65. First one. Firstly, we write problem 5 into 8. How to read it? 5 into 8. Next one, 4 into 3. 8 into 2 8 into 5 9 into 3 3 into 9. Into 2 and 2 into 10 6 into 7 7 into 6 And remaining I write here. So now see here, student. 3, 4, 12. And student, for multiplication, tables are very important. So now you have to learn table 2 to 20. Learn table 2 to 20. Multiplication tables are very important. Without table, you can't do multiplication. So 3, 4 are 12. Now 4 threes are also 12. Next 2 eights are 16. And here also 8 twos are 16. Next one 5 eights are 40. And 8 fives are 40. See here sequence. Here is 3 and 4. Here is a 4 and 3. So see everywhere. Sequence are different but answers are same. Next one. 9 threes are 27. And 3 nines also 27. Now 10 twos are 20. And 2 tens are, it is also 20. Next one. 6 sevens are, say table of 6 up to 7. 6 sevens are if 40. And 7 6 are, say 7 6 are, table of 7 up to 6, 7 6 also 42. Okay, now we see next one. 1 9 are 9. Then 11 1s are 11. 18 1s are 18. Okay, whenever 1 is there, that time. What is the answer? That number itself. 9, 11, 18. Next. 15 ones are 15. 7 ones are 7. 12 ones are 12. Next. 12 zeros are, now see, for if you multiply with 1, then answer is that number itself. But if you multiply with 0, then your answer is 0. So 12 zeros are 0. 5 zeros are 0. 15 are here also 0. Now next one. 0 16 are 0. 11 into 0, that is also 0. 0 into 9, 0. 4 into 1, okay, this one I will explain you here. Okay? I hope you understand this one. Multiplication is very easy, but for that tables are very important. So learn table 2 to 20 everyone. Now see student, 4 into 1, here 4 into 1 given, what is not given? 6, so here is a 6, now see, 4 ones are 4 and 4, this is a 6, now 4 6 are 24, next one also, 4 ones are 4 and 6 as it is, so 4 6 are 24, now see, sequence change, 6 given, 1 given. What is not given here? 4. So write here 4. Now 6 ones are 6. And 6 fours are 6 into 4. And 6 fours are 24. Okay? That's why it is given equal to sign. Means this is and this one. These three are equal. Okay? So see here answer also same. 24 only. Similarly we see above of 26. Now see, 10 and 9 given. What is not given? 8. Now see, 10 into 8, 80. 8 into 90, that is a 720. Here also, 9 into 8, sorry, 10 right here. 8 nines are, how much? 8 nines are 72. And 10 into 70, that is a 700. 20. Similarly here, 8, 9 given, 10 not given. So we write here 10. So 10 into, what is here? 72. And answer is 720. So see, here also for all three places, answer it is the same. Okay? So this is the multiplication. I hope you understand this one. So student, now your homework. So, today's homework is task 1, page number 65. In notebook and textbook. So this is your maths homework. Complete it properly and you have to learn table also. So that's all for today. Good day and thank you.